Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. We are going to discuss matrices. Our given question is, given 3 into matrix x, y, z, w equal to matrix x, 6, minus 1, 2, w plus matrix 4, x plus y, z plus w, 3. We have to find the value of x, y, z and w. Now let's start with the solution. We are given 3 into matrix x, y, z, w equal to matrix x, 6, minus 1, 2, w plus 4, x plus y, z plus w, 3. Now we'll first of all take the LHS. On multiplying 3 with the given matrix, we get 3x, 3y, 3z, 3w. Now, from RHS we see that x plus 4, 6 plus x plus y, minus 1 plus z plus w and 2w plus 3. Now we are having LHS and RHS both. We'll equate the corresponding elements. 3x equal to x plus 4. This is our first equation. Then 3y equal to 6 plus x plus y. This is our second equation. Then 3z equal to minus 1 plus z plus w. This is our third equation. And 3w equal to 2w plus 3. This is our fourth equation. Now we see that from equation first, that is 3x equal to x plus 4, which is 3x minus x equal to 4. This implies 3x minus x is 2x equal to 4. This implies x equal to 2. Now on substituting the value of x equal to 2 in equation second, we get 3y equal to 6 plus 2 plus y. This implies 3y minus y equal to 8. This implies 2y equal to 8. Therefore y equal to 4. From equation 4, that is 3w equal to 2w plus 3, we get 3w minus 2w equal to 3. This implies w equal to 3. Now on substituting the value of w in equation number 3rd, we get 3z equal to minus 1 plus z plus 3. This implies 3z minus z equal to 2. This implies 2z equal to 2. Therefore, z equal to 1. Hence, x equal to 2, y equal to 4, z equal to 1 and w equal to 3 is the answer. Hope you enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.